New this morning on The Breakfast Show.
Late breaking news out of Carterville.
On the scene of a fire near the high school.
A busy night for law enforcement in Massac County.
Our area will be warm and dry.
Tomorrow morning, get up to the minute you're up with The Breakfast Show.